There is a WJZ update this noon. Michael's Cafe in Timonium says it will plan to reopen next week once they have enough staff. The restaurant was temporarily forced to close due to an overwhelming staff shortage due to COVID. The second location in White Marsh remains open.